It should be funny. You understand?
And I think you bring out the role of your reinvention very clearly. But what part of Jalango sitting here with us today remains the same as the Jalango who went for his first audition many years ago?
My name is Felix Oduor. This is how it works. Felix works in a company called Jalango. When Jalango gets paid, Felix gets to eat. Did you understand that?
I'm trying to keep up. Felix keep going.
Works in a company called Jalango. When Jalango gets paid, Felix gets to eat. So one thing that I must always make sure that I'm authentic about, what people want from me, what I present, what I've reinvented, and what I've made sure that this is the content I'm giving out is still strong on Jalango. Mm-hmm. You understand? Mm-hmm. But Felix has a life. Felix has his normal days. Felix has to go look for the jobs for Jalango. You understand? Felix has to show up for board meetings. Felix has to you get what I mean?
I can't believe you're telling us you have another persona. Effectively.
Yes.
There are two of you.
Yes. When I walk in the studio and it goes, the faders go up, is Jalango is here. You understand? It's not Felix. Mm. But for me to get this radio job, Jalango has to go for an interview. You understand? Before I go to this thing, Felix has to go for an interview
for Jalango to eat.
For Jalango to eat. For Jalango to get that job, Felix has to sit in a boardroom and present a PowerPoint presentation. Why?
Felix.
Felix
is the guy.
It's interesting. It's like he's the guy. It's interesting. It's like he's almost saying Felix then remains authentic while Jalango goes through these different phases.
Yes.
But it's like when you go home, close the door, you leave Jalango at the door and Felix
That's what almost now, if I bring it down to family,
yeah,
you get where every other person out here, the cameraman, everybody here expect Jalango to be a happy guy and to live in all this time. And sometimes Jalango is going through, Felix is going through a lot of things, but they don't see it. Mm. They see Jalango, the happy guy. Mm. That's when now you need very strong people behind you. Somebody, you walk inside their house and tell you, Felix, how was your day? They don't see that Jalango thing. Yeah. You get? Yeah. And that's the hardest part. Where people now, you go to people who do not care about who you are. People who you have to wake up and serve yourself. People who ask you questions. Mm. People who, family now, kids asking you, Dad, why are we not going to school now? People you have to answer to. But out here, Felix has to be happy as I represent Jalango. It's too confusing.